Olhem as belezas de Trancoso, na Bahia. Estas são as praias, this is the beaches, em Bahia, Trancoso. As praias são maravilhosas, beautiful beaches. This is Quadrado, Trancoso. This is during the day, but usually at night is hundreds of people throughout this area. Trancoso, Bahia. Just across from us is the second church that was built in Bahia, Brazil. It's actually 1560 when the Jesuits came and to Catholicize the Indians. And that's where it was, the place, in Trancoso, Bahia, the second church. In the 1800s, the Marquês de Pombal, which is spelled the Jesuits, then they constructed this church, which is the Church of St. John the Baptist. And this is the second church built in Brazil. I'm going to show you around more places as we go along in Trancoso, Bahia. And follow me on YouTube, Duarte Around the World. Again, as you can see, beautiful area. Nighttime, you see beautiful restaurants throughout this area. Very romantic. Okay, guys, continue our tour in Bahia, Brazil, around Trancoso. This is Praia do Espelho, the Mirror Beach. And it's supposed to be one of the most beautiful beaches of Brazil. Take a look around. I don't find it to be, but certainly it's beautiful, very native. To come here, you go about 20 kilometers from Trancoso. It's certainly a beautiful beach anyhow. There's lots of bars around and there's certainly some house. Very difficult to get in here. It's dirt. To come here, you gotta come to a dirt road for about 20 kilometers of dirt road. But it's well preserved, it's not that bad. This is Praia do Espelho, Trancoso, Bahia, Brazil. This is Praia dos Namorados. Pretty much a desert beach. Always in Bahia and Trancoso. This is Praia do Espelho, continue beautiful beach. To finalize our trip to Praia do Espelho in Bahia, Trancoso, Bahia, I say so long to you guys and look at this beautiful beach, which they say it is the prettiest beach in Brazil. And that is Bahia, Trancoso, Praia do Espelho. Take a look at it. How beautiful it is. Certainly a beautiful image. All right, guys, follow me on the YouTube. You can become a member and see the videos around the world. It is Duarte Around the World. And just click that button, subscribe, so you can see these videos. So long, guys. I see you next time.